need that picture. Hello, I am Lady Gaga, and I'm on the set of my music video for Paparazzi. And when I originally wrote this record, I was inspired by the mugshots of some very famous blonde girls. And I decided that there was really an art to fame. So this video is about three things: death, fashion, and fame whoring. Amazing. 'Cause you know that, baby, I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Paparazzi. Baby, there's no other superstar you know.
We're on the set of the Paparazzi video. This house is incredible. It's darker than ever. It's more moody than ever. Therefore, the movements and Lady Gaga's interpretation of this record is gonna be yet another level in how freaking dope the dance really is. Stay tuned. I'm your biggest fan.
I'll be your girl, backstage at your show. Velvet ropes and guitars, yeah, 'cause you're my rock star in between the sets.
I'm Jonas, and I'm directing the video for Lady Gaga. It's a bunch of portrait-y kind of like scenes that will work kind of like flashbacks to this story we have. The story is all about getting attention and doing anything to get it. And Gaga. That's it.
I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me.
For my video shoot for Paparazzi, and I just got arrested with the Coneheads because I have a very big ego. Bye bye.
Lady Gaga, and we are on the second day of the set for my video for Paparazzi. And right now, me and my boyfriend, who I'm in love with, are making
out
on the balcony
of my
hotel room.
Here we go again.
Pictures
back up.
And
pictures up.
He tries to fame rape me, so I beat the shit out of him.
Last look.
This photo